I want to miss this
I
beat.
could have a feeling about.
Moist boy, what's going on, man? Hey, your moist boy is here. Yes, he is. He is here, indeed. I'm ready.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that.
I've been good, dude. Been good.
Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't Ooh, he cursed. Yes, we're flying.
Oh. Wait.
Leo, armored robbery, assault, grand theft. There's 6 months out of 8 years? Oh my god.
That's about six.
Confident, short temper, joker. That's me.
I'm rational. That's me.
that is me. All right,
wait,
that's
I
perfect.
Read the
We're set.
Finance. Jesus, this is like you picked the person you were supposed to pick, and I picked the person I was supposed to. I'm sorry about the orphan. I mean, it is what it is.
Jesus.
But...
I just unlocked black. Unlocked. OP3 on Borderlands 2 just now. Hey, congrats, dude. I could see this happening to me later in
I
life.
I hope not. I'll come to your trials, though.
I'm super orange. Hey, thanks. Where is...
I'll hold up signs.
Free my guy. Where is... I'm looking for something. There it is. There you go. I'm still looking orange. Look like a damn Oompa Loompa.
My mic.
There we go. Live stream your trial, yeah, for sure. Alright, take it back. The graphics look pretty good. When I saw gameplay, it looked like
That's
shit.
That's when
though.
You saw
this
gameplay.
Is pretty good. He must have been playing in low graphics or whatever. I like the music.
Close the gates. When is this set in?
I don't know the time period.
Because it doesn't look that new.
Looks like fall.
It really fall. I was thinking more of like a year, like
fall of 98.
I was thinking about
I don't know,
like late 70s, early 80s.
Possibly. Are the whites and blacks segregated?
Wow, really?
Hey, it's a time period.
No, it's not. That ended in the 60s.
That's what I'm saying. If they're segregated, then it's in this. It's before the 60s.
I see a black person. No.
So look,
no, I stopped seeing black people.
Okay. So it's after the 60s. It's after the 60s, then. We'll go save 70s.
Oh, shoot, Maz.
Am I supposed to meet you?
Interesting.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is so cool. How come your screen's bigger?
Can I fight him?
You gonna help the black man, really?
Nothing important is going on, I guess. We had to see the fight. Move your asses inside. Dude, I want mutton chop like he's got.
Did you grow those?
No. Not at all.
What does it say? Only the Lord can set you free. Alright. Oh, we can run.
Hey, are you okay? What do you want?
Stay strong, sir.
Stay strong.
I would have said nothing. You think I'm a pussy, huh? Yeah, see, you should have said nothing.
I fuck people up. I fuck them up real good. Bruh, you lying, bruh. He don't like the tight. You see how he's shaking, bro? He lying.
Oh my god, man. This place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know. I can't survive in here. I don't belong here, man.
Hey, I'm sure you'll be fine.
You don't get it, man.
You're saying all the wrong things.
Worrying about a woman. I'm trying to make them feel better. See, he felt better after our encounter.
I guess. You're up. Get in there. Ooh. Oh shit!
You two, break it up now.
Oh, I wanna beat his ass. Harvey sends his
regards. Fuck you and him.
That's all I need. On the where? You get to run. What are you pressing?
Hold down L3.
What's up with you?
Meditation, man.
Guess I got this one. What privileges?
No, shut the hell up.
You're entitled to food, shelter, clothing, and medical care. Anything else that get is a privilege. Welcome to your new home.
I couldn't care less.
Sure. Just keep your eyes open. Later. See you around.
Okay, they're gonna block me out. I was about to say, get naked on screen, bro. I'm thinking 80s, since the cell door closed on its own.
Holy shit, James, what's going on? Is your name Mr. Earwax? Is that because of the earwax?
Oh, I'm butt naked! What the heck?
Earwax?
Don't show us nuts. Oh, don't show us nuts.
I see a dick. I'm gonna, alright, please. Oh, I saw a glint. Oh, I saw sack.
Oh.
I missed it. Oh, Christ, God. I missed it. I was looking at chat. God. Was it full dick? It was full penis, wasn't it?
This isn't right. They should at least have them clothed by now.
Alright. I'm gonna get my ass in bed.
Why?
Because I'm tired. I'm bored. Oh, a picture. Oh, it's my family.
My name is Williams, and this is my prison.
What are you doing down here, dog?
Yeah.
What?
When are we allowed visitors in here?
I'm in prison.
Prison?
Yeah.
Change your shirt?
No, I'm gonna wear this. This is fine. Oh, get bullied.
Any other next questions? To him is kind of off.
Good. Welcome to
at least he didn't hit the black man.
Why? Why I gotta be the black person, man?
Good, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go.
Honestly, this is bullying.
Just run.
I can't.
No.
It won't let me. We're gonna be cellmates. Oh, there's only one bed. We're gonna be a neighbor.
Another week in the show.
I see you.
Keep going, butt cheeks. Oh, I see you.
Let's go. I love you. Get dressed.
Please get dressed, Jesus. Thank Christ.
Close up 49. No, we're next to each other.
Yeah. We're neighbors.
I like the concept.
There we go. Yeah, it's interesting so far. Alright, let's
I want to see more games like this. Like if Call of Duty could kind of do their co-op like.
Hey, Leo.
Good luck.
Nah. Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah. Who wants to talk to me?
Oh, I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
How you know, bro?
Nope.
Ooh, can I work out? Get up.
Find nearby points of interest.
Find points.
What are you guys looking at? See that guard over there? I hate him. He put me in the hole for 3 weeks.
I can drop. I want to do this. Oh, I can work out.
One.
Bruh.
I'm going to go work out too.
Get bumped, bro. You gotta beat him. You gotta beat him.
He's shit.
I'm gonna get to 10. I'm gonna get to 10. He's gonna get buffed by the time I get here, bruh. Leave here. Bruh, stop, bruh. Alright, now we're gonna do some bump downs.
Alright, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna go to 20.
What is he doing? This is not an up down. He's not going anywhere. A dip, my bad. A dip. You got struggling, Jet.
You got it. You got it.
Minus two. I had to switch. 10. Let's go. All right.
All right. Let's go 15. Come on. You can do this. One more, boy. That's so hard.
What she did?
I was like, who is that?
I'm gonna go Super Saiyan. Guys. No, he's done. He's done. You weakling. Alright, get back up there.
Nothing. Just checking the place out.
For your own sake.
Alright, there we go.
Check someplace else.
It's 20.
Nice to meet you too.
Alright. My guy's actually wearing a. I don't know how to get over to you.
I don't even see you. Oh, I see you!
First day at school?
First day at this school. I've been to other schools.
I bet you have. Take a look around. If you see any ladies, let me know.
Dude, I ain't no ladies in here. Hey. Kristen, help! Kristen! Kristen! Stop talking to him!
Hey, that's mighty neighborly of you.
Kristen, hit circle. Sorry. Score circle for the fucking Christ.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about
I see
what
you.
I want.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays good, huh? Good. Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me.
This motherfucker. Oh, God. I need to fight. I gotta do something. Let me do something.
Let me in. Let me in.
Come on, let me do something.
Get in there, new fish.
Hey, hey what the hell? What are you
doing? Yeah, let me in.
Time to fight.
What?
Oh shit.
Let's go. Oh shoot. I hurt myself. Oh, he broke your nose. Oh, that's you. Oh wait, that was me. What?
It's you. This is all me.
What? I'm confused. Who has control? You or me?
I do.
I think we both do. I think we're both fighting.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we switched characters for a minute. Okay, makes more sense.
He slapped him in the face. Oh shit, wrong button.
I pressed triangle too.
Fatality.
Yeah, we're switching partners.
Okay. I want to see your point of view.
What do you mean? When we switch to each other's person, we switch to each other's person.
Oh no, because okay, I don't know then. I was paying attention. I was just mashing the buttons.
Order. Break it up before I put you all inside.
We got here so late. But I like to see a black man in power. Let's go, black man.
He's gonna be first to die.
Why he gotta be the one to die?
He's gonna be a riot and he's gonna be shanked.
As long as, I'm sorry, but as long as a white person dies before him, it'll be fine. It's always the black person that goes first.
You heard that, everybody. Black power.
Ooh, what's for dinner? Slash lunch. I don't know what.
Interesting.
Here you go.
That looks gross.
Come on, I don't got
that looks pretty decent.
All right, thanks.
Oh, wait, you're looking at mine.
Next.
What do you mean? It's yeah, hot food. I'm gonna take it.
There's my big ass nose.
You must be Jewish.
I'm thinking.
Or Italian. Either one.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No. Mm-mm, I don't hear anyone.
I have to go sit there. I want to sit here.
Me neither.
You hearing me now?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Ah! Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure, sure. Damn, man. Go ahead. Shit.
Just bitch slap those guys.
Hey.
That's right, fuckers.
Now my dude is enjoying his food. Eat.
You know it's crap.
We haven't even tasted
it.
Yeah. What do you think this is?
You got a restaurant? Jackie's coming to shake you.
Oh shit, he's gonna shoot me.
Help him! R2!
Shoot. Oh shit, it's going down again.
Again, see, this is why I get for helping you, bruh.
Counter. Oh shit. All right.
I'm gonna kill people. What? Oh, that's not fair.
Oh god, he's got knives?
Yeah, welcome to the kitchen.
Oh, all right, Jesus.
We both got knife people. Back away, back away. The spoon! Get that! Yeah, hit him.
Oh, he just appeared in front of me. All right, Jesus. Dude, he doesn't care.
I'm hitting them with everything I got.
I'm
cornered
with shit. He doesn't care though. We both are.
He trying to stab you, bro. This dude beating the mess out of me.
We're about to get the shit kicked out of each other.
Uh oh, he hit the black man.
Come on, what do you want? Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on, die.
Oh shoot!
Oh fuck! Try to beat this fuck.
Oh my god, he just killed the guard!
Yeah, beat him up. Break his nose, break his eyes.
Damn.
It'd be like that.
Dude, this gameplay is intense.
Y'all can hit me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm using my phone.
I hate
you're
those
good?
Things.
You hate needles? Don't you have worse but you gonna get in fights.
You pussy.
Oh my gosh. He's a baby. Back of characters.
Be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Hey, everyone's got their fears, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Grand Theft, he can do that, but he can't take a needle, no.
Like I said, everyone's got their fears. Oh, a shank! We're gonna take it.
Don't you dare. Why do you keep roping me in and stuff?
I'm Leo.
I'm trying to enjoy my sleep.
Don't mention it.
Kristen were partners.
I mean it, man.
All right, well, there's the end of the game, everybody.
What's your beef with that guy anyway? Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
Always.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
See, you the peer pressure person.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right, I'll help you.
Bro, I can barely get out of bed.
Just don't get caught.
Okay.
Oh, I'm doing it from the bed. Bit. Assist Leo.
Your turn.
You mean my turn? It's your turn.
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch
what do you mean? It's your. What you mean?
Get ready.
I'm adjusting my fan. Goddammit.
Hurry up.
No, that doesn't think.
I gotta wait. I can't just go.
Dang, hurry up with adjusting.
What can I do for you?
Got a sore throat.
I need to wait for that guy.
Have some water, please.
Sure.
Thanks.
Alright.
How'd you go back? She can't see you.
Oh, shit. Oh. I need a way to get through the guard.
Did you figure it out?
Get up.
Here you go.
Oh, shit. She's talking to her.
Bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
Bro, I can just see your head moving back and forth.
So, how did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
She just break a glass?
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
You look a bit pale. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
What am I going to do about the guard?
Go! Go! Oh!
No way. Can
no,
I shiv him?
Don't shiv him. Well, technically, a white man already does.
That's just convenient timing.
Anything else?
Yes. Keep distracting.
I'm in pain.
I've got this terrible pain. I need something for it.
Hurry up! The medicine cabinet is right there.
Stall her. Just stall. I'm back. Teamwork, boy! Alright, Kristen is officially an accessory to murder now.
I didn't kill anybody. You haven't killed anybody. Yet.
Yeah, I'm going to, though. And you helped me get the weapon.
I'm out. What weapon?
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Let's do this. I'm about to shank a bitch.
Oh, wow. Guess search.
How am I supposed
you
to get
hop
right,
and skip
we'll
and
figure
jump
that out
to
later.
Get
what am I, an Olympic athlete? Yee yee. Alright, let's turn this noise gate back up.
Mine was open, Hello. By the way, not closed. I had to fiddle with my...
There we go.
So, what's your plan?
I'm gonna shiv him. What do you think?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right.
Come on now.
Like the confessed to murder in the courtyard.
Yeah, hey, I've already killed somebody. That's what I'm in jail for.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need
I
to
I just helped
off.
You. You owe me one.
That's right.
Hey, what? I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here, too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Not my problem.
I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No.
Yeah, wise guy.
Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could
really
use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
Exactly.
Like I said.
What about Harvey then?
Uh-oh.
Scared you, bro. I scared you.
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
Ah.
Wait, why do you want to kill him?
I see why we're connected now.
I want to know why we want to kill him.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone close to me.
See, it took you that long?
I mean, he could have just, ruined my life. I ain't know how he...
But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we weren't together. And you know that.
Can I decide? Can
no,
I say no?
You can't.
Oh, no.
The game wouldn't work if you decided no. Actually, you get locked. You would get caught locked in the hole for like a month. Then you come back out, and I'd be like, bruh, I told you.
That's fine. See? Butterfly effect. That would have made this game infinitely better.
That would have made this game a lot more straight.
That's fine. Dude, I'm fucking nervous as hell.
How he know I be up?
Wake the hell up.
How he get up that easily with that little tiny knot?
Yeah. It's my plan.
Why you gotta be the mastermind?
You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I'm the alpha male.
Right. Them lamb chops really got you.
You hear that? You fuck it up, I'll kill you myself.
You'll know soon enough.
Just because you got some lamb chops don't mean you got all the chops. Lamb chops. You heard what I said.
Ooh, that was an interesting intro. I like it.
Kind of eerie.
I do like
it. Sounds like, that Call of Duty Zombies map where they're on the island, the prison.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Hey Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about?
Oh, okay, I see.
You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass.
Twice. Respect the mud chops, boy.
I don't know about that saving my ass part.
Keep your lamb chops.
I'll give you this. It did help out. A little bit.
A little bit, yeah, exactly.
Too proud for you.
Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
My guys know. He got that college degree. Next to me.
Yeah, atta boy, Zach.
Oh, Fred. Segregation right there.
Got a minute.
What do you mean segregation? It's congregation, not segregation. Difference.
What's up, Leo? I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
It's a switch between time frames, Royal.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
Good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
Sure, we could figure something out, right?
Mm,
guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
He just bribed a fucking prison guard. Is it that easy? Are we putting tar on the roof? That's hard work, man.
They look like they're sweeping the roof.
We're waiting right here. Hey, see up there? Yeah, we need to get up there somehow. All right.
All right.
All right, I'm gonna get to work.
I'll take my broom.
I need a break. I'm tired.
Okay.
Come on, man. I don't
Hey, guard. My broom just broke.
Just give me some time.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new
one. That thing, anyway?
All right.
Over there.
Now, how the hell are you going to get up there?
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Yeah? Excuse me. My first day doing this. How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, man.
All right.
Oh, we are tarring.
I told you.
Tar the entire roof.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's gonna take forever.
Got that right, newbie.
I guess I'll keep brushing. It's the only thing I can do.
It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah.
What an asshole.
Seen you before. First time working up here?
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Trust me, I've tried every job in this joint, and this is by far the best one. The view and the smell.
You getting high?
Really?
This man's crazy.
Really?
Getting high off that tar.
Alright, go get your other broom.
Alright, I'm distracting the guard. You ready?
I'm coming. Good.
Hey, my broom is broken.
Just stay here.
All right.
Where you going? Get up on the plank above us. Above you.
I gotta go right here. Let's go.
Let's go. Grab my hand.
Well, I love how we switched.
Right.
That was cute. Oh, shit.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just, looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah. Alright, just need to get back again.
Oh, God. How am I gonna get back?
Hello,
sneaky
sir.
Time.
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
I think you're gonna have to distract that guard.
Depends on what you want.
Hey,
why did you say I need to distract the guard and then you gonna go? I wasn't.
I thought you were gonna distract him.
I was talking to old dude.
It's okay. Redo. Where am I? All right. Let me know when you distract him.
Distracted. Go.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Up.
Look, isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison?
Oh, go back. Keep going straight.
All the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
I think he is, sir, officer.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to strike up a conversation here.
And who said I wanted one?
All right, I'll leave you alone.
You better.
Okay, need to find a way back out again. Of course, it's locked.
Oh, talk to Vincent.
Talk to the...
That is Vincent. You're Vincent. Do it. Break it. Like the guard
right.
Didn't hear that.
Hold on. I want to talk to the black guy. Ah.
Just need to
oh, you gotta give
it to him now.
Yeah. Easy peasy.
I wanted to talk to Fred. But no, you had to get caught and ruin my moment. And then you had to get locked.
I mean, I'm sorry they bolted the door shut.
something special for you to read.
Hell yeah, you do.
Sure I will.
Yeah. Just
now what the hell are we gonna do?
But they didn't get fit.
That's fine. Oh, you gotta distract.
All right, you good? You good? Whoa, you got a guard coming. Cancel, right, cancel, cancel.
I'm gonna.
Jesus Christ.
Distract.
Go, 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 go.
What? I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Oh shit! 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 Shit.
Oh man.
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not
doing it. Oh wait, there's another one coming. There's another one.
Alright, I'll show. Hi, sir. Alright, I got it. Wait, he's gonna come back. He's gonna come back. I'm pretty sure, yep, he's gonna come back. Alright, cool. Alright, watch the left.
You clear, 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 clear.
I love these games. This is amazing. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Bro,
hurry up. Dude's coming back.
Can you distract
I'll
him?
Try.
Nope, I'm not risking it.
Wait, he's stopping again. Distract.
Guard, you have a second. I got it. I got it. I'm going. I'm going for a little while.
Wait, I'll wait until the end.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's coming.
Oh, Kristen.
I thought I would do both circles.
Jesus Christ.
Leave me alone.
Okay, go, 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 go. I thought I was gonna do both circles, not one. Alright, you good.
Alright. Cool, cool, cool. It's like Alcatraz.
That's the name of it, Alcatraz.
Alright, I'm done. Hey, over. Give you the tool.
Oh shit, damn, it's me. Your turn.
Hurry up, guard's coming.
Hold on. Hold on.
Cancel. Don't do it, don't do it.
No, I can't do it now, I can't do it. I'll just hand it right in front of the guard. Go away, you prick.
Oh, don't look at me.
Where am I hiding this tool?
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Where's the other one? Shoot. Jesus.
He's coming now.
Hello.
Patience. Patience is key. I
need to distract you. Go away.
I'm gonna have to distract him later.
Go to bed, inmate.
It's stressful.
I don't wanna sleep. Just leave me alone.
Alright.
Beautiful. I'm watching. You're good so
Other
far.
Guy should be coming first.
Yeah. We don't know that. We don't know that. I'm watching. Oh, I don't have a good perspective on the other side.
Nah, you'll be able to see.
You got time. You got time. Plenty of time. Alright, he's coming. You got like 10 seconds.
Alright,
quit.
I could have done it. You had to distract him.
No, oh, there it is. Now I get the option too.
Hey, guard. What do you want?
He uses run.
I want to ask a question. What now? How much do you make an hour as a guard? More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
Wow, he actually like didn't even have a conversation with me. Go he just sleep. Walked by.
So we know that we have to we can distract.
Yeah.
All right, where's he? Okay, there.
He's right there. Yep.
Well.
There's no point in me distracting him, because as soon as he comes back, I'm going to get busted. I'm just going to let him walk by.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I?
All right, get ready. You're clear.
Jeez. All right, distract him.
He's coming back down. You got one. Yeah, I'll distract him.
Cancel. Alright, we're good.
My bed's broken. What do you want me to do about it? I want you to fix it. Not my problem. Go to sleep.
These guys don't give a fuck, dude.
Never.
I don't want
right.
I'm fine.
Other guard?
He's coming down now. You got time. He's standing there. Yeah, he's standing there. It's a long process. I'll let you know when he comes. You're good. You should be able to finish.
He's walking this way.
Yep. You have to quit.
No, quitters never prosper.
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus.
Quitters prosper! Quitters prosper!
Hey! Jesus
Hello.
Christ. How's
right.
it going, sir? What up, bitch? Hola, puta.
Where's the other one?
I'm watching. He's still standing there. You got it.
I should be able to.
Yeah, you should be able to finish. See, if their patterns had been sporadic, it would have been a little more difficult, yeah.
Alright, we're good.
Hey, Leo. Yeah, I'm done. Alright, let's wait until the lights go out.
Oh, shit. It's about to get hella tricky.
Lights out!
You know they don't turn all the lights out in the Gwinnett prison?
So that this doesn't happen.
Ready? Yeah. Okay.
Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. I really hope we pulled the toilet, too.
Wait a minute.
We just pulled the grate. I don't know if we pulled
the
toilet.
The
Oh, was that the toilet? I couldn't tell. Is that a fan? Do we have to go through a fan? Alright, never mind.
Wait. Leo, I need some help here.
I'm coming. What the hell do we need this thing for?
Something to stop the fan with.
Bruh,
oh,
I'm smart.
Got
See,
it.
This is why I got to college.
Quickly, go through.
Shit. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I'm going. I'm going.
Do you see a way to shut down a fan?
I got it.
Need some help with the door. Get over here.
That's not what I wanted. Hold on. There's like no poles or anything. Hold on, I gotta go back over here.
I can't get the room.
I got it. You're good.
Come on.
Alright, shut down. Come on through. I can't do this.
Yeah, I know.
Get over here.
Now what?
It's a long way down. Yeah. We're gonna need something to get down there. Yeah.
Bed sheets.
Like what?
Hold on.
What is it?
Over here.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
What are you thinking?
Thinking sheets.
Alright, let me hear it. Okay, we need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here. Sounds easy enough.
Problem it's not. Is,
they don't allow inmates in there. You think we can sneak in somehow? Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it. Then what? The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room. What do you mean they're gonna inspect it? Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine. Okay.
There's gonna be some cum stained sheets, man.
Oh, gross.
It's a prison full of guys. What do you expect?
I never even thought of that until you just said it, honestly.
Alright, so let's go get a laundry basket.
Bro, we just roaming through the prison doing different jobs. Oh, what's...
That's where you put some sheets in.
Hey, get your own card.
Yeah, all right.
I wanted to take his. It looked nice.
Good thing, guys.
Hey.
Hey.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
Sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo. Look closer.
It's not here.
Oh. Oh. Get over here, you idiot.
Alright.
Now let's get that card.
That was easy.
Okay, just need to fill it up.
I got some sheet.
These cards handle like ass. We gotta put a lot of sheets in here.
Come here.
That should be enough to hide in.
No? Alright, cool. That's fine.
One more. This is safe measure.
Can't be too safe. We're in prison.
Alright, that should be enough.
Can't jump
no,
in now.
We gotta go to the back spot. Room. You try to jump in the middle.
Man.
Alright, don't get out now.
I'm not planning.
Oh, remember, damn.
Of course.
And no so moves. Hide when I get to the guard. You can
get suspicious. Yeah.
Love that half my screen is just a little pinhole. Alright, hide.
Okay, see what we have here. Alright, looks
like you can't even prod it or nothing.
Get out of the way.
Alright, you should be able to unhide. He's not watching.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
I'm moving.
Yeah, but I think those two guys are just about to fight.
Where?
Over there, right there.
What? They're not fighting. Stop.
Bro, you chose the wrong answer.
I ain't talking again.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, sure. But there's a problem with that washing machine.
Oh, yeah? What's the problem?
I don't know. It's broken.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work.
I think it's just so he doesn't look at you. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. Give it a second. Wait. Just wait.
What the?
What? It was him. I didn't do anything. What the fuck did you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the head.
Who the fuck do you
think you are? Wow. Easily provoked. Wait a second. Wait a second. Give it a second.
Raccoon.
He just called him a raccoon?
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. It's get locked. Out of the way.
Unlock it. Unlock it.
Get off each There's other. A guard standing there.
Stop. It's locked.
I can't do anything about that. Hit that then? I don't know.
I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this.
Nope. I'm assuming the fight will go on forever. You gotta hide. Yeah, there you go. You just gotta go when he's not there. Alright, get out of sight. You're good. They stopped fighting.
Don't worry about it.
I'm waiting for him. Alright, I'm going.
Run! Your sheet's back.
I know, we gotta do this first.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
I guess I need some sheets
first.
Sheets
back here.
Alright, get some sheets.
Give me some sheets. On it.
Yeah, we're gonna need a hell of a lot of sheets. That was a long drop.
I think you pick up more than one bundle.
Yeah, it seems a little more efficient, honestly.
That's it?
Yeah. Now, how the hell are we gonna. Alright, I guess they're just gonna get out. Alright, I guess we're just gonna get out.
Oh, look at that. I'm on Pony already.
What?
Alright. That should do it.
Yeah.
I voted. So I gotta sign in, hold on.
Alright, who goes first?
54.
You're busy.
Holy shit.
I'll go first.
Fan of heights? Not really. Let's hope these sheets will hold together then. Well, what do you mean? Well, it's
right.
Sheets, not a rope.
I love how these sheets look like a perfect pole.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, homie. You just put your head in my asshole.
Wait, what's over here? Check.
Nope.
Heave!
Oh, that's a heavy piece of kit.
Somebody. Granted, they had, like, zero.
Oh, baby, get down there.
Oh, that sounded fun.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Can't see shit
down I always
here.
Got it. One flashlight, really? That's it?
Yeah,
no batteries?
That's all we get.
Nope. We can't take no food or nothing? Alright.
Kristen, stop being extra. We're getting out of prison.
We're trying to get out of prison. The difference.
No, we're getting out of prison. Let me get some light over here.
How the hell did you end
Where are you?
There? I just slid down a bit
Hello.
To the left. What? It was all dark. That's why we needed some light, Leo. Smartass, huh? I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area. Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
I gotta unlock
this
it.
Water smells like shit. Ugh.
Why? Because it's a sewer, dude.
Are you
yeah.
being funny now? No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in actual shit. Fuck you, man.
I need some light.
Another
I don't know why I need light to turn a valve, but alright.
Wait. Take this.
It's too dark in here. I'm gonna need the flashlight.
That's it, friend. I'm open the gate. Hurry up.
This is a tight squeeze. Oh, Jesus. Please don't let me drown. A tight space is filled up with water.
Yeah, but there are a bunch of openings. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't fill up that quickly.
Shit.
Hey, what the flashlight?
I gotta find
This should work.
Rock would also do.
There you go. Let me say, we probably would have broke the flashlight and then had no light, so.
Get over here. Let's bust this up.
Are we gonna time it?
Wow.
Oh, that's good timing.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Jesus, I can't see.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
Alright, stop running, asshole.
Rats, are you? Me? I'm not scared. It's just that
it wasn't that way.
Whatever. They're disgusting. Right.
The aliens are back.
Nothing back here either.
Gotta get on the
Where the fuck are we supposed to found it?
Hey. Find nothing. This is where we,
came, where we
from.
Came from. I think. Where the fuck are we supposed
to go? Take a left.
Come here. There's nothing back here. I think there's a little opening we can both pull up over on this one. Maybe not. Alright, we look like idiots right now.
What's in this one?
Nothing.
I mean, there's this.
We didn't come. Yeah, we did. Where's this? What?
I mean,
there's what?
There's this opening that has tunnels that lead away, but I can't see anything being done with it.
Yeah.
This. Come here. Anything above us on the ceilings? Check the ceilings. Nothing on that ceiling. Wait, what was that? Right here!
That's what? Where? What?
Window was tough. Found it.
Oh, we just had to take
it like
that.
A,
okay.
Shit.
Wait, don't stop. There's a guard right above us. I'll let you know when he's gone. I'm trying to find him. Boy, I think I just heard him.
When you walk back the other way, let me. Yeah, he just passed right above. He's on that
side. I'm looking for him and listening.
Needs both of us. There's nothing. Okay, he's walking.
It was a cutscene, anyways.
This way.
Wouldn't have mattered. It's scripted.
Oh fuck! It's too high, man.
Oh boy. We got each other. Please say it. Please say it.
Here.
Please say it.
Give me your
yes.
Phone. What for? Because I've got an idea.
Oh no! Nah. Are we doing this for real? For real?
Yes, we are.
What movie
we
was
are.
This from?
Just remember to push against.
I don't
back.
Remember. It's definitely gonna work.
Why would you do this as a
You're nuts.
Oh shit.
Oh. Alright, we got a timer right.
We go together at the same time.
Stop.
I'm waiting on you.
Okay, so. Okay, I got it.
On the downswing from the left, do it.
Downswing, my bad.
Okay.
You go.
That guy's Hold on, I gotta catch up.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you.
Go.
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 Oh shit. Go.
Go. They could definitely be taking bigger stuff.
Yeah, I don't want to do anything to make us fall. I'll wait for you. Alright. Well, shit. I'll catch up.
It's not as easy as it looks.
Fuck. I'm coming up. Alright. I'm just glad it's not a varying speed, it's just one speed.
Yeah, since I'm taller, I thought I'd like... Shit.
You got it. You got it.
Alright.
We're good. God damn. Alright, let's do it. 2 more. What you mean? What you mean?
How are we doing all this in one night, bro?
Alright, Christian, we're gonna do that in real life one day.
Fredo Heights? Something like that. Are you fucking serious? A wrench would be nice. There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Okay, go all the way back down.
Please tell me. Please.
Jesus.
Right. Yeah. No childhood tricks up your sleeve? Afraid not.
Oh my god.
So we keep going back and forth every time we encounter a new obstacle.
Alright, if we have to do that again, as soon as we start getting...
Who's
like,
playing a VR game?
Yeah, he is.
Are you a strip club? Oh no, it's the voice.
He's getting hyped too.
Alright, start a fight.
Pretty sure that's what we're gonna have to do. All right, distraction tactics.
Smuggle a wrench to yourself.
A drill bazzer. Nice. I don't think I've ever used
that. OMG.
I think you have to take the wrench while I'm talking to him.
Hold on. First month. It feels like the first
day. Just hit circle.
I want the interaction, okay?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Date. I need to know the date.
Fuck if I know, man. You lose track of that shit here.
Cool. Can we take a hammer? Oh, I was gonna say.
That's better.
I'm gonna do
Pretty
this.
Sure it's nailed in,
I'm gonna go
bro.
Talk to the guard.
So
no, it's not. It's never nailed in.
Alright.
I just hear you. Quack.
I wanna try all the different jobs in here. This is interesting.
Okay, you're gonna have to slide it through the bars.
I'm sawing.
Yeah, there's no way. There's no other way.
Looks like there's something behind that bin.
Oh, it's a little grate. Yeah, there you go.
This could be useful.
Bruh. Whoever made this prison did not think.
So we gotta find a way to open it. There you go. Alright, now let's leave.
Hold on, I wanna do something. I wanna interact with this.
Oh my god. You'll never- if you interact with this many people in prison, you're gonna get shamed.
Why are you always- It feels like the first
day. I'm gonna go back to the cell, I'll see you there.
Oh man.
Might need your help though, so I'm gonna wait.
Are you crazy? If I ask for another job now, they'll throw me back in the laundry room.
Laundry isn't that bad.
Cleaning other people's shit? Are you serious?
Right, sir.
What are you doing? I'm bored, here. Waiting for you.
But
that's gonna be a problem.
You're gonna have to go back out. Go back out and go to that window over there.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I thought of it.
That wasn't conspicuous at all. Yeah. There's only one boy. Where else are you gonna hide it?
Alright.
Haven't you seen Deadpool 2? You gotta keep it in your wallet pocket.
You mean your prison pocket?
Or your prison wallet.
Hey, guard.
I want to go back to bed. All right, let me just talk to him.
Hey, boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
Your turn.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go. All right, step aside. Let's go.
I thought a drug deal sounded a little more urgent than a fight.
Oh yeah, I'll get drunk.
You, dude, anyways, prison wallet.
The guy and myself.
Let's go. Inside.
Pushy, pushy, Jesus.
Can't touch me. He knows an educated man.
Well, I've been here a lot longer
Sit
than you
down.
Have.
Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars.
I gotta do something. There's something I gotta do. Beautiful.
Put it in the toilet.
Shit.
All right, arms up. Back up against the bars, sir. It's clean.
Yeah, it is.
Fuck yeah, it's clean. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Ooh.
Hey, baby, you good?
It's my wife.
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Sure, it would. I make it aloud.
I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
This guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet.
Why you need to know?
Find out.
Okay.
Oh man, this dude's playing old school COD.
How's Alex?
What? It's been 6 months.
Oh. Is that Modern Warfare 2?
Either one or two. Looks like two, though.
Has he found out?
Yeah.
Trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that.
Yeah, it's too.
He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, Fire's still waiting.
Crew?
No one's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus.
What an asshole.
No more visitors are coming in. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Nothing but night.
Oh, she's Prego.
Yeah.
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
You're making it sound like it's my fault.
We talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say.
Damn.
I'm in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent.
You don't know who I am. I'm in jail.
Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I knew it.
I know you miss him, but you can't.
Oh, but I can get retribution.
You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
You can't believe me.
Hello? Hello?
Rude? Say it to my face.
She ain't gonna leave the house.
Bet you she'll leave the house for a Craven.
Props.
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready.
Really,
I mean, they
storm?
Did it in Shawshank Redemption.
Always a storm, goddamn.
Thunder will cover it. Any.
That's probably gonna be incorporated.
Nothing to hope for.
This
it
funny.
Ain't happening.
Two? That's it? Two turns. That's it.
Ah, he's fast.
Those are some weak-ass bolts, man.
Nah, they just ain't do a good job.
Two turns. Those are the
and the bolts are still
in
there,
world.
Bro. They ain't even move.
Yeah, I know. Alright, developers, I'm gonna need you to fix this game.
I ain't gonna do nothing, bro.
It's not over until the fat lady sings. Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me. I sure hope so.
Really? Really?
I'm waiting. I gotta stare at your fat ass this whole time.
Ready, okay? What?
Shimmy shimmy cock-a-pop.
All right, it's gonna get tricky.
Did you get your car fixed?
Nah, not yet.
What is this camera angle?
I can't do anything. But.
See ya.
Okay.
Okay, sure.
Oh, God.
What? What are you doing?
I was waiting for it.
It's working. Just a couple more like that.
I went a little prematurely. But it works. Really?
Now where?
Vincent, yeah.
Yeah.
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right.
Hey, watch out.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Let me take that. Where's the guy? Alright. You're good, you're good.
Yeah, I gotta watch out for that guy up top.
Oh, he's not. He's on the other side.
What game is that you guys are playing? I
feel the way out.
That's it. I thought you guys named your title that.
I didn't mind finding a way out.
Did you really?
Yeah, I was looking at her stream.
We have the same exact title.
Real smooth. I hope nobody heard that.
Way out.
This was the time though?
Probably.
Really?
Why? That was so. That's so extra.
I thought you thought it was just a way out.
Shit.
Careful. Nope.
Waiting on you.
Oh, what am I doing?
You were in my way. In our way.
Down or up?
Down. Up is sealed.
See that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Oh.
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
I think we go back. Go back. What?
Yeah, you are. We're gonna have to do a double takedown.
What the hell are we talking?
Carson. All right.
Shit. How are you? Got the guy on the right. Should've. Oh, wrong button.
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
Well, it's gonna get tricky. SSX tricky.
The worst one of the series.
So that's the max range, right?
SSX original and SSX 3 were the best ones. Shit.
was close. Go! Oh, just kidding. God, the thing came back quick.
Go, go, go. Woo!
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. No, get down, stupid asshole.
Go, go, go. Move fist.
Oh, Kristen! Oh, my Jesus.
Oh, man.
Wait for it. Go.
Shit. Better avoid the searchlight.
Good check.
That's fine, they didn't see me. Home free.
Alright, go.
I'll take him out.
I'm good.
Good night, bitch. Like our shirts?
Hangers.
Coat hangers. That's gonna hold our full weight, sure. Let's go!
Oh shit.
Oh my god, thanks.
Bruh, I swear if this thing breaks. Yeah, okay.
I'll catch you. I'll try to. You're a little bit bigger than I am.
Shit. Called it.
Oh, they Jesus. Noticed. It's button mashing time.
Oh, climb! Climb! Oh. Climb!
Oh,
climb!
I can only hold it for so long.
Shooting.
Oh my god. We gotta haul ass.
Alright. Jesus, that was close to hit.
Oh shit. We got it, we got it.
Run!
Got it.
Run!
Run, boy!
Over or under! Over. Slide! No? Alright. Alright, yeah, you take that way.
Holy Jesus.
Alright, yeah, just go down head first.
That's gonna hurt. Yeah.
Then I get shot, bro.
We made it! We did it! And that's the game. Right. Thanks for coming. And I will catch you next time.
Honestly, if that was the whole game, I'd be a little bit upset that I paid $30 for this shit.
That's the demo. I guarantee you that's the demo.
No, because I invited you.
That's what I'm saying. The demo would just be getting out of prison.
What's that? Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing? Yeah. What about it? Did you really do that when you were a kid? No. What?
You lying piece of shit. Once,
when I was a kid. It was in a superhero movie.
No. I'm just glad it worked. Oh my god. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Right?
Here. Come on. There. Alright.
Oh, shoot. Run.
Shit. The chopper? Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got. We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
How do I need to find you? You're right there.
That's in case we get separated. Or I need you for this.
He did that so slow. He could have used that run up.
Right?
Come on. Wait. There are cops everywhere. Keep your
Great.
Head down.
Oh, some tall grass?
Oh, some
retired
right, type shit.
These cups are dumber than a bag of wet potatoes.
I go right, you go left.
I'm gonna take him out. Oh, I got two here.
Gotta stay there.
You got it, you got it, you got it. They're separating. Go to sleep, bitch.
I think my path was the...
Yeah, we need you. I need you here. Final section.
Come on. Oh, hey, I found a guy you...
Yeah. Watch that cop. You got him. Oh, Kristen, that was risky.
Risky business is mine. My game. Oh, that's where you mean.
Where you go? Why are you killing everybody?
Gotta make sure everybody dies.
Oh my god. You're adding to your fucking criminal list.
Gotta make sure everybody gets... Just so they don't see the bodies later.
I got left. Oh, yes.
It's just so they don't see the bodies later.
I mean, we just choked them out. We didn't kill
I mean,
them.
Yeah, but if they see one body laying out, they're going to be suspicious.
Damn. How many cops are out here? No clue. Just keep your head low.
That's three.
That's four.
Four.
What about there? No, I need you to get Johnson over there. Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men. I've requested backup from the sheriff. Alright.
Oh shit.
Grab this guy.
Thank you.
I think it's flashlight.
Why? What, are we gonna hit someone with it?
We beat this game in one. I'm gonna be a little
same.
That's where we need to cross. Yeah, seems like the only way.
Well, they built the prison in a smart location.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess. They're
probably hiding under
double.
The somewhere anyway.
Let me get up. Yeah, it's a double. Count it down.
Three, two, one.
Well, I probably punched my guys in the head. Like, choking them out isn't enough. Yep. I'm okay with it.
There's the bridge. No turning back now. Of course not.
Upsie daisy.
Power bottom.
I think this guy's be right back screen. How'd you get up? I ain't help you.
I was just about to ask that question.
Hey, let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
Or no, choke him out, take the car and drive.
Mm-mm. They can shoot out the tires. We gotta make a decision.
Cross the bridge. What do we do? I say take him out, but...
I need to see the rest of the bridge. Like, I don't know what else is on the bridge.
Bunch of cop cars.
Exactly.
I mean, it's up to you.
You pick.
I'm deciding. We have to both pick one to decide. I say under the bridge, fuck it. It's safer.
Plus you can't get shot.
I think we'll be alright, but...
Plus we can always ride the river. Fall. Ride the river if we fall.
Girl, I'm pretty sure you're gonna die if you ride that river.
Swim.
Swim in the river.
Alright, run.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy
fuck. Oh, that's a dam.
Yeah, we wouldn't survive then.
Shit. Hurry up, Vincent!
No fear.
Hurry up, Vincent!
Shit. Get into cover. That chopper's gonna see us.
Not like it's got weapons.
The people who are with it do.
Oh my Jesus.
You okay? I hate bridges. Gotta find some structure in the ceiling here. Let's try to climb across.
Power bottom.
Oh, now you want to be power bottom, huh? Oh, hell no, dude. Am I supposed to pick you up? Hold on.
Go across. You're gonna open that gate thingy. I'm gonna jump.
Oh, I see it, I see it, yeah, yeah.
I would not have been able to accomplish this. That's a
huge drop. I would. This looks fun.
My upper body strength has definitely decreased since elementary and middle school when we had monkey bars. If I got my momentum going, though, I could probably do it. All right.
Yeah, bitch.
Dick.
I'm just kidding.
All right, move out the way.
Shit. Oh, shit. I gotta catch you. I gotta catch you.
Jump! I need to run up.
I bet squat running like this is a big workout for your thighs.
Why would you face outward?
Shit. Oh shit. Steady. Go slow. I can do this.
What is it?
Come over here.
Oh.
See that ridge over there?
No, stop.
Back,
don't move.
Back,
just
go
don't
back,
move.
Go back.
You think they could have come that way and swam over the other side?
Nah, I don't think so. It's a really big drop in the current.
Why am I standing here? It's freaking me out.
Really?
Trust me.
My guy's staring straight down.
See, aren't you glad we came under? Good, I had to encounter all these cops.
Oh, hell no.
Just jump.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Man. Hell no, dude. I ain't gonna know. That's where I'm gonna say, all right, I quit.
And you would go back to the prison?
Damn, it's locked. Let's see if we can
I just jumped.
It's locked.
I could kill you right now and escape free.
Why don't you kill me?
Wow, that lock was fucking weak as shit.
The doors. Why didn't you keep the axe?
Shit. There's a guard.
I don't know. I would have thrown the axe at this guard.
All right.
Oh, we can't. We're gone. Like power bottom.
Dang, how big is that prison? God damn.
No, we're out of the prison.
Oh.
Wait, you're not gonna
Pick
get me
up first.
All right, that's so
shit.
And that's why you shouldn't have gone alone.
Officer down. Yeah. I gotta get apprehended.
Hurry up!
Get over here now!
Oh, I'm coming, hold on. Man, I move hella slow.
Take it easy now. You don't seem like a guy who shoots an unarmed man in the back.
You're gonna pay for this!
At that moment, he realized.
Oh shit. That's a
fire the gun.
Away.
Pick the gun up! Shoot the dogs!
Get after him! Run!
Why don't we just take the gun?
They got Dobermans.
Holy
well.
Fuck. We're getting separated. Let's go. We gotta get separated.
Oh, why God. Did you try and turn around?
Shut up!
Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's
Kristen, hit
what
X.
Do you mean,
Jesus.
Kristen? I'm on the... Oh, no, I'm on the left. You're on the right.
You're on the right.
I'm on the left.
Oh, my God. Okay.
How was that confusing? Why would you not be your person?
I got confused. All right, there we go.
Oh, Kristen, press X. You press X. What are you doing?
Oh, Christ.
Better get off me.
You better fucking go. Oh, shit, I gotta catch you. He's too heavy.
Catch me. Better catch me.
Hold.
That little stick is not gonna help nobody.
Am I?
Right?
That's
are we free yet? Jesus.
Shit. Damn it.
Well, we got away.
That's a big
where
old diamond.
Where'd you get that from?
This is me.
You sure? I'm the embezzler.
Do you know what embezzling
money.
Is? Money, not diamonds.
Just tell him,
this is the deal. Holy shit, look how young I am. Got it. Wasn't that guy impressing with me?
No. Look. Not all black people look.
He looks familiar.
Not all black
people. He looks familiar.
I was just about to say
yeah,
that.
They do. What's up?
Leo busted out of prison. All black people look alike.
Oh, who is it? Is this what's his name?
Sorry,
yeah.
So we're going after him.
You need to find him.
I guess.
Okay? Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how. Just make it happen. Yes, boss.
Harvey's a bit of a dick.
So you decided?
Granted, yes. He killed your wife's brother and he ruined my life.
Okay. No deal.
Yeah, like I said, he's a dick.
Plus they could also
I want his gun, though. Well, one was straight to the heart. I don't know about that. Alright, more running time.
Alright, we need to find an animal and kill it and cook it.
Damn. I'm hungry. Me too. I even missed that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
You are find a burger joint.
Balls.
Yeah, you do that.
This will rain. Shirt, pants, and shoes.
Hey, true.
Yeah.
Hey, I got wet. I dry.
Yeah, you did. There's some strong men.
I mean, we did do like 10 to 15 over. Pull-ups each.
I did 20.
I did 10 dips. I did 20. It looks empty. Yeah. If he could pull the number off of his shirt. Maybe there's
something to eat there. Right. He could just be a factory worker. Do they got numbers on their shirts.
Ooh, can we catch fish?
How much? We can try. Camping, Vincent? A few times when I was a kid. You old man? Nah, my uncle actually. Catch one fish each. You liked it. Yeah. Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground? We've got a perfectly good. Oh, I think I have to. I'm leading him to you. In a 9x5 room with bars, though. You got that
right. Seriously, though. Why was I'm leading him to you.
Animals,
bugs, no. All right. Civilization. Here they come.
How do we catch a fish? Still.
Catch one. Alright.
Oh, we gotta craft a spear first.
Oh, okay,
first.
I thought something was... It just said, catch a fish.
So you're... So I'm gonna... you're gonna distract and I'm gonna spear, I guess. Yeah.
All right, you stay there, and I'm gonna lead him to you.
Oh, I gotta like straight down. Goddamn. Now that I know my range.
Nice.
Got one. All right, we gotta catch one each.
Yeah, take it to the fire, so I can get the spear. Oh, I could have.
Yeah.
Wood.
How do I get more wood?
Run! Spear! Shit. Spear! Shit. Jack, I need help.
I'm gonna put some wood on the fire.
Spear!
Let it warm
spear.
Up. They have to be like directly under you. I'll lead him around. Alright, I'm leading him. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Fuck.
Cut across. No.
Alright.
Got one.
There you go. You don't know how to run in water.
Wade,
what's wrong with you?
Like the him.
No, I run in water. I'm gonna go get my spear and fish.
Lift the fire.
Yeah, I had to get some wood for it. We were out. Well, there's plenty of twigs everywhere, so I think we'll be okay. Beautiful. I wanted sushi.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? My fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
Yep.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah.
None whatsoever.
By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
Yep, so I knew it. Huh?
What?
Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about you? You got excuse me.
boy.
Do it, bro.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay? All right. I was a regular guy with a boring background. One day my brother brings in a new client.
Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering. Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash. I couldn't handle it. It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning.
And framed me for
it. Yeah. That usually happens.
I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my
brother. Yep, I knew it from the beginning.
Mister, I know everything.
This is the problem with having my brain. I connect everything. Well, I just know movie plots and game plots. They're predictable.
Did you figure out Avengers?
Oh, shit. You could stole the words out of my mouth. Well, it doesn't look like we can sit anymore.
Yep, suck it up, Jack. Suck it up.
I'm gonna complain anyways. Like I always do.
I was just about to say that.
All right, another move again. On the road again.
So, you used to work in a bank, huh? What are you implying? Well, how should I put it? You're kind of uptight. I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon. Thanks for the compliment.
I agree. Thank you for the compliment.
You know what?
Well, a house.
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
This one, I think.
You're making progress, Leo.
Yeah, Leo.
Holes.
Listen, see that house?
Nice house. Let's check
it
out.
It's a rundown house.
Come on, man.
Come on, I'm coming. Oh, I creep. Yeah.
Oh, it's not abandoned. I lied. It just looked abandoned from the backside. Alright, let's kill everyone. Take their shit.
No, they look nice.
Oh, she's a old woman, of course. Oh, bro. Jesus.
She ain't playing no games, though. Oh, he's there. Okay. 50-mile
radius of the prison. Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here. They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Betsy could suck my dick.
I say we take them out. Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do that. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up or something.
And then you guys gonna rob them or something?
We can't walk around like this. We're about to decide.
It's better to get them out of the house. What do you have in mind? See that barn over there? Yeah. We release the horses.
They gotta chase them.
Trust me. We'll be forced to go get them back. I don't know.
Ah, Jesus. What are we doing? Release horses? Subdue?
Sure.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
You know my way's always the smarter way.
I bet if it was me and Jovic, dude, we would have killed everybody.
You wouldn't have killed anybody. You would have just subdued them.
Crap.
It's long. It's not true.
Oh, yeah.
I told you. I'm the level-headed one.
It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have? Still, you sound so sure.
Stop switching my side, goddammit.
Yeah, I do.
Alright, now what are we supposed to do?
What do you want me to do?
Look up there.
No, right here. Right here. Can find some way to reach us. Like how?
Okay, oh, I found it. About to say, I can't find nothing.
I got it. Oh my god, this game is broken. Look at my side. Look at my side of the screen. Do you see this?
Ladder?
It's like phasing in and out of my existence.
You're just turning it a really big quick circle.
Look at the my stream.
What about it? Looks fine. It looks
you
fine.
You see that? The flatter's like phasing.
It looks fine.
It looks fine.
Yeah, oh my god.
He knows what's up.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. I see it.
Yeah, see? Shut the fuck up, Chris.
Get out the way.
I will eat your ass. Can I eat a horse? I'm kind of hungry again.
Sure about this, but let's release them. We should probably release the horses
first. No, go release the horses first.
Oh. This horse is gonna kick me in the dick.
One down.
Ooh, he's so docile. Let's free them all.
He's locked. Can't come on, get moving.
Hey, I can pet the horsey.
Alright. You can go that way. No.
Is it all of them? Now we just need to scare him out of here. Michael.
I can't do this.
Oh, you gotta scare him. I see it.
Better than getting shot at. Come on, let's go. Jack.
Alright, let's go get some regular clothes. Hey, you don't know how to shoot
Betsy.
Us. We're stealthy.
See?
Fuck Betsy, we're sneaky as fuck. Let's just hope how many cops did we take out?
How many cops did you take out? I took out more than you.
Change clothes, get the truck.
What's the door?
Over here. Oh, window. Can I take all? Oh, you took it with me. Can I play the banjo? I can't play the banjo.
Like a hat.
I've never really been a hat man.
Oh yes. I'm pretty good at the banjo.
You messed up. You suck.
You messed up. You suck. Easy, all right. You do it.
I'm coming. Like I'll change and then clean up, and then we can switch.
My eyes are starting to look puffy.
Come change. Your highest is 32. It's okay.
Fuck it. You do it. I played it on hard.
Go. Really?
I think it was hard. Hold on, let me check.
Play piano.
No, it was on medium. That was medium.
Whoa.
Good luck.
Nice.
It's the theme song.
My wife always says that I don't look good in hats. Let's prove
it. Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah.
See?
Fuck.
See?
I got 33 though.
Easy.
I got 33 though.
Not easy. I'll beat
and mine was on medium.
We change. I was on medium too.
Alright, banjo time.
How hard could this be?
I love that they're mini games.
You broke it.
Yeah, see, Banjo's not really hard. Circle.
Yeah, the spawn trap, you idiot.
Nice.
Your beat is horrible, so is mine.
Looking good, man.
There you go. Defile the house.
Shit! How many was that?
Yeah, exactly. I don't know, it didn't say. Why do I have a shotgun?
I'm gonna do, Alright. I'm doing
extreme.
You do piano.
God damn it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Piano's probably way easier.
Jesus. Alright,
where's piano? Hold on.
I wanna try this again.
Alright.
Let's do extreme.
Extreme. So much for your freaking Guitar Hero background.
All right, this is way harder than Guitar Hero. What you mean I messed that up? Get out of here.
We're like rocking out. Is mine on easy? I didn't switch it. Nope. How'd you pass me? No, this is not acceptable. These people are gonna come back and be like, what the heck is going on? Oh no! 53! I win. It's over. And I was on expert. I was on
you
expert.
You play the whole song.
I mean extreme.
You said expert. All right.
Extreme.
Which one was it?
Move. My turn.
All right. Fine. We'll switch.
Wait.
All right. Let's go.
I
want to
start together. Guess not. Haha.
Oh, Jesus, way harder.
Fuck, I already messed up. Fuck. Yeah. All right. Oh, we're playing together.
Yeah. We're
right.
I don't actually play this. Come on, Vincent. Man, I was about to get a high score too, goddammit.
I win.
I was at like 46.
Oh, you're good.
Watch him come back and shoot us in the face.
Especially since you have a gun on the back, your back.
That's not bad at all. Alright. One more time, I gotta beat your high score.
Hey, I got a trophy. Wow. Alright, let's do this. Fuck. Alright, what else can we do in here? Oh.
I guarantee you there's a trophy doing this on extreme.
But getting to what?
I hate these quick scopes.
No! Yes!
Suck a dick.
All right, let's go. Come on. You got higher than me.
Get 84.
84.
Oh, wait. Food. No, I'm not helping them with the dishes. Why, if you don't get your hand out there. Give me them cookies. Ooh, left a sausage on the stove.
Put this on a guitar fretboard and
bro,
give me keys.
You're missing a very good meal. I think I got in the refrigerator.
They have something good.
I got beer.
Oh, this beer must have been open for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
Messed up again. Bro, give up. Should I call somebody?
Sure, go ahead. Call your wife.
Hey. Hello? Hello?
Yeah. I didn't even answer.
Oh, that got so hard.
Yeah.
All right, my turn.
Let's see. Do they have anything interesting?
It is off, like, and it's annoying.
I think it's because I don't think he knows how to play, that's why.
My turn. Get up.
Shit, goddamn it. I want to watch you play extreme.
I've already played extreme. I got to 54 on extreme. God,
my controller.
Yeah,
died.
I can see
on.
You right in me. Fuck!
Nice. Damn it.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm about to go. Oh, Jesus, that sounded terrible. I'm about to rock piano. Get on beat, asshole, Jesus.
Them horses must have went far, bruh. Fuck! 60. I'm giving up. We need to leave anyway. I'm hot.
Oh my god.
Damn it, I was at 70 something.
Your dude is just cussing.
Alright, fuck this. Can I just shoot the piano, please? I want that ringtone as my ring. I want that piano, that song.
It is
the
theme
song as my ringtone.
Ooh. Oh man.
Oh, deal. I'm about to whoop your ass. Go ahead.
What?
Do it. You suck.
God damn it.
I'm confused.
You suck.
Oh, miss.
Oh, okay.
More. Oh, way off. Jesus.
What a throw.
All right.
Yes.
7.
I didn't know what I was doing.
Are you sick?
Too high. I'm already about to beat you. Oh shit, a little low. Don't choke it away, Jack.
Whatever.
There you go, I win.
Nah, we best 2 out of 3.
Fine, deal. Alright, 12.
There's no way you're beating that.
Well, okay.
A perfect throw.
Shit.
Are those people actually
nice
on the horses?
Fuck up. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm gonna win.
No, you got glitched back into my screen. Right. That's not fair.
Nope. Alright, my second chance. What's it say?
One, land in, I guess, the box. Three, hit the pole, and five is a ringer. In the box.
Fuck, that was terrible.
Oh, shit. Goddamn cat. I rock. Gas canister. I bet it still has some gas.
Fuck, that was way too high. Damn, I'm about to lose my own score.
Boom. There's no way you're beating that.
So, what are we supposed to take? The truck?
It must be in there.
Where's the truck? I'm assuming. I'm glad you got the gas, because we probably would have gone back.
Always gotta explore, bro.
I'm definitely going back and beating that. I'm getting a perfect score on that Guitar Hero.
On that Guitar Hero.
I'm going to. It's gonna happen.
It's a piece of junk.
I'm going to. I'm gonna do it.
Bad. What do you mean it's not that bad?
You need to invite Jovic. I guarantee you he'll sit there for 30
probably.
Minutes and do it.
Hey, even missing wheel. Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
Of course there is.
I don't know, man. It's
not right.
Like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix
no,
it up.
No, no wheels. Oh wow. All
right.
Please tell me the spare is actually in here.
On a loader wrench.
I bet we can use this to lift
we
the
could
car.
Use this to fasten a new tire.
Found a tire. Oh,
looks
not.
Like the car is missing a tire. Hey, there's a tire on the other side of the bar.
What the hell did you just pick up? Oh, a lug wrench? Yo, this game is amazing. Pick up the tire, it's like the claw. You can't get to it.
Alright, go up the other side. Oh shoot. It is like claw. I got
fine, I'll pick it up, Jesus. I gotta set the high score, I gotta get the tire.
Wait.
Oh, is that why? Oh, okay, get it now. I thought you were talking about the tire, like, down.
Pick up the lug wrench on your way back.
You're good.
Alright.
Tire, here I come to school you.
Throw that bitch. Dude, if he can throw a tire like that, he must be strong as hell. Cause I promise you, tires are not that light. I would know, I had to change mine.
Where are you going? The tire's over here.
Where'd you... I'm waiting for you.
Ooh, carrying this tire.
How do we drop the
lug? Drop it? I'm attaching it.
I gotta lift it up.
It's already lifted.
All right. Now it's attached. We just need to find a lug wrench to fasten it.
Why is it saying the front? Do you gotta inspect the hood? Oh, great.
The battery seems dead.
Of course it is. They're gonna make me do each and every lug nut? Oh my god.
Let's lift this thing and remove
gotta
this.
Gotta find a battery.
Yes, yeah. We can put it in. Let's lift it right now.
Great. The car has four wheels now. That's a good start.
Yes,
alright, get in. We're gonna get a rolling start. You know that momentum would have had a lot more, right? Like,
oh yeah, get the gas can.
I got it.
Oh, wait.
This tank seems completely dry.
These jumper cables might refresh the battery.
Oh, that's why.
Look at us working together.
We should start a mechanic.
If only they had shop in high school.
Leo, try starting the car now.
You're gonna hold it while I do it? That's way too easy.
This piece of junk. I felt driving.
Yeah, I told you so. Sometimes you just gotta have a little faith. Faith, huh?
Your man dresses so classy.
Your man dresses like.
Just trust me, okay?
Yeah, right.
Yes.
A regular person?
No, I don't know. It was a while ago.
Shit.
We need your help now, officer. Okay, hurry up, please. Absolutely.
Oh, I just realized to get to that we have to do another playthrough. Fuck.
No, we can do chapter select.
Okay, I'll go take care of him.
No, all right, deal.
Just stay here.
It's all right. Just
we gotta go. Oh shit, I got a shotgun too.
Oh shit, take cover. You're gonna pay for this.
Come on, let's yes.
go. Yes. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Go, 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 go.
This old man sucks. Probably just wasted like $15 in bullets.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Heads up. There's $100,000 HQ tonight.
Deal. What time?
In there 9.
All right.
Hey, I'm back up. Vote for me, baby.
Yeah, you got 2 votes. I'm pretty sure it's both of us.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, boy. I know what we gotta do.
What? We gotta beat a train?
I know what I gotta do. I should say no.
It's a truck.
There's some GTA.
Yep, I gotta shoot the cops.
Let's
ooh, oh, he's ramming me. Yeah, keep him off me, man.
I'm trying.
All right, we might have to take an off-road route sooner or later. Oh my gosh. Trying to pit maneuver me. Get out the way, bro. That was not that tight.
Holy woo! Shit.
Off road. They can't get me.
They
got me!
Goddamn.
No! I will never go down quietly. This thing needs some nitrous.
Right?
Oh, we're smoking. We're smoking. All right, we're going this way.
Oh shit, I'm about to fall off. Reload while I can.
Oh shoot, what the heck? Bro, cops are not this pursuant in real life.
No, yeah, trust me, they are.
He would know. Sounds like it.
Wow, Jack.
I just said sounds like it. He said I would know. Oh, he didn't say I would know. He says trust me.
Alright.
Fuck you.
Jesus, Jack.
I don't have ammo for 3 cop cars.
We're doing it in reverse. I lied. We're not. Shit. Got caught. I blame you.
God,
you were not keeping them off of me.
Dude, you know how hard it is to
you
drive
know
here?
How hard it is to drive when cops keep ramming you? I blame you.
I'm trying my best, alright?
Alright, we're doing it over it. Don't screw up this time.
Alright, I'm just not gonna shoot then.
It's not gonna shoot.
Jesus Christ!
Shoot!
Again? I was backing up! Lies.
It can't stop that fast.
Right.
But...
That's what I'm saying.
Yet again, I blame Jack, though.
I gotta mute your tab. Oh my god.
On my loud or something?
Oh. Yeah, on phoning.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god!
All right, I can't aim that way.
Alright.
I think we lost the wheel. Did that car just hop the cop car? Cop road. Shoot, we gotta go.
This car's a resilient man, Jesus. I put like two whole clips into one.
Oh! Oh shoot.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Oh my gosh.
Can I shoot him? I wanna shoot him.
Yes you can. Go, 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 go! Did you make it?
Oh!
Why are there so many down trees on this way? Jesus.
Dude, I cannot shoot like this.
Okay, we're good, we're good.
My reticle's literally doing, like, all over the screen.
Spike strip! Spike strip!
Uh-oh.
They would run right over it, too.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Get out.
How did I stay in?
I got shot!
Go.
No, I didn't. Don't shoot me. I'm innocent.
You can try.
Get the boat, get the boat. Go, 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 go. Why would you get in? You made it heavier. Oh, whatever.
I'm lightweight compared to you.
Okay, I'm a little thick in the middle. Don't come for it. Jeez, I'm sensitive about my weight.
I'm sure this man couldn't give a fuck about what people think about his weight. It's the last thing on his mind. That's a really nice water effect.
Does it matter? Away from the cops. I have no idea, but the further Jesus. Away, the better. What's your enemy? Oh Lord, Jesus Christ! We
need to get going. I'm paddling. Hey Vincent, I'm gonna go right.
No, other way. You can switch sides. Switch sides. Probably a shark, Leo. What do you mean there are no
sharks in this water? How do you know? It's sweet water. All right, we gotta go straight. Clever guy, Leo. There we go. Right, left.
Alright. Probably a fish. Yeah, whatever. Bro. Bro. You know
what? You guy's too strong, Jesus.
This guy takes too short of freaking. I don't like
crocodiles. Look at my dude.
Alright, we're good. Might have to go down some rapids, so be ready to switch rapidly. Switch! Switch!
Switch!
Go left, go left, left, left.
Yeah. Right. Oh, we don't actually have to paddle the whole time. Oh, we got a turn, though!
Alright. White Rider Rafting. I've always wanted to do it. Let's do it.
Alright.
Alright.
I was gonna say, you don't have to paddle the whole time. It'll go straight.
Alright, we're good. This
oh,
is peaceful.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this a drop?
It's peaceful. No, it's not bad. Left or right? Left. Right. Right. No!
Oh, shit.
Oh, other side, other side.
Right, right. Right, now other side.
It looks like we're on one of those Disney
bitch.
World rides. Cut it, cuz.
Oh. Just
me. Right, right, right. All right, side, right, side.
Alright.
Alright, I'll stay over here.
Oh shit. Left! Left side.
I got you.
Alright, we're good, we're good.
Don't worry about this. That wasn't that bad. I have a bad feeling about it though.
That wasn't at all.
Wouldn't it be best if I just jumped in and swam? Yeah, sure. You try that. I'll just stay in the boat.
No, we're not. There's a waterfall.
Right side.
I think you spoke too soon, Leo.
Oh shoot.
Oh, all right, I'll stay over here. Jesus. Alright.
Holy shit.
Jesus.
Oh Jesus. Speed.
Ooh, fun. This thing does not turn very fast. You would think the currents would help it turn. Come on, developers. This side. Okay.
Woo!
Giazza. Thanks for the follow, man.
Not done yet.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Rock!
Oh, oh, oh shit! Oh, right side.
I'm like cocking my head to the side. Left.
Okay. Oh, wait. Don't paddle. It's making a good trip.
Oh, shoot. We went through the small side.
We're cutting it.
Oh, shoot. Left. Right.
Oh, Jesus.
No.
Lord Jesus.
Okay. We're good. No. Keep going. Left. Oh, my gosh. Waterfall.
Let's get top.
Called it.
Jesus.
Jump out.
We're fucked.
How'd the boat get that messed up? It wasn't even that messed up when we were... Get out!
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Save me!
I'm coming. Crawl.
My music cut out a little bit there.
I got you.
Got it. No! Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We're really doing some Uncharted type stuff right here. Climb, man, climb!
Get down.
Your life depends on it. Do the thing. That slow time effect, though.
Shit.
Whew. I'm alright. I'm a little hot. Right. That scene got me.
What have you, huh?
Oh, we made it to the city. Nice.
Thank God.
What happens now?
Yeah, you better get it in with the program, bro.
You wanna end up dead? I want him gone. He's a
cold. So you gonna kill him?
Killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him.
I don't think my guy can kill him. You got to do it.
That's fine.
You never told me, Leo.
I won't even hesitate.
What is your story with Harvey?
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score. Bang job.
Nope.
Are you serious? The diamond. How the hell did you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
Flashback.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
445 GRT.
What's that one?
It's some nice cars. It's a license plate.
No, I'm saying...
A muffle car.
Oh, were you saying the license plate of the last car? Oh, I thought you knew the car.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. I was like a challenger, but I couldn't tell if I looked up unless I looked.
Count it. Looks about right.
Looks about right? Oh, no.
Of course it is.
Oh, you can't.
Always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend.
Who's is getting in the car? Oh.
Here you go.
Oh, Jesus.
What do you think?
Like, y'all can't see that piece he holding?
Mark, I didn't hear right. The gun cock.
It's heavier than I thought. It is. Pleasure doing business with you guys. You too.
God, Lee.
Give me the case. What the fuck are you doing? Give me the fucking case, Leo. Hand it over now.
I ain't do nothing. Use the case. Hit the gun out of his hand. Then fight.
Give me the briefcase.
Oh, that works too. Got chasing on our ass. Oh shit. God damn, he ran you the fuck over.
Thank Christ I jumped.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops. That's rough.
He ain't rat.
I'm sorry. But trust me, he's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right for me.
Be in mind.
So do you know where Harvey is right now? I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
Bet money. Let's do it.
What are we waiting for?
What are we waiting for?
Let's go.
Love me like you do.
Please don't.
You know you love my singing.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Not the singing.
Like I said,
don't love me like you do.
With
you don't like me? You don't love me like you do?
You sounded so confused. You don't love me like you do?
Okay.
So easily trusting each other.
Alright.
I mean, granted, we did just break out of jail with you.
Don't worry, it's gonna be easy to
find. I'm gonna say, if I had been through the shit that they had been through, I'd probably trust the man with my life.
Let's go.
Alright.
Is it time to say hello or no?
Hello? Oh, you better not steal.
Don't go too far, Alex.
Sugar Rush, nice. Great cereal.
I got five. I'm five away from 300 followers.
Mom!
Uh-oh.
What is it, honey?
I think you found out.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
Oh, no.
No bueno.
You got them picks, bruh. Got them picks.
Shit. Alex? Alex?
Chase him down. Hold on.
Why are we to play, though?
Can I ask you something personal?
Where in the storyline does this come in?
Bruh.
And why are we in body armor?
You and your wife managed to stay together in this line of work.
Not body armor.
I think
armor.
They're parachuting.
But still,
we've always been together. You know,
no, those are ammo. Those are ammo pouches.
I still think we're gonna parachute.
I was
probably
12 when we met at the orphanage. Orphanage. You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
Exactly.
That. Don't be. I barely remember them.
So do I.
Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda.
Well, Jack didn't end up with a girl, but
you know, we
got parents,
so
that's
together. Steal ice.
I also haven't gone to prison,
cigarettes.
So.
Shit. It's always been us against the wall. Still is. No matter
what. Oh, I gotta do my playthrough of the Black Ops series.
That's
and I go
office.
Back home at the end of the summer. PS3 game.
Sounds great.
See, that's the benefit of keeping your PS3, Jack.
I don't care. I've enjoyed my PS4 way more. I didn't have the money for a PS3 to keep it.
Could have waited. I waited. I was once a criminal, always a criminal. Just hopping since.
All right, keep an eye. Place looks like a dump.
It's a woman and a boy, about this size. You don't know where they live? They had to move while I was inside. I see.
Are your words shaking? Let's
have a look around. I'm sure we'll find them.
A little bit.
Life looks rough out here. You got that right. Never actually set foot in a place like this before.
You take straight. I'll take right.
Wait. With a college degree and a banking job? Nope, not this one. Like any of that help. Wait. I'm here with you now. Should be happy. I'm going to be around. Nah, she got this. Telling yourself that.
Anyway. Lols. Let's find your
family. Oh! Where are you?
Oh, come to me.
I want
to
play. You're over there.
Hit me with the ball. Do it. Throw it.
Hey. Hey, what's up?
I wanna play.
Yep, go ahead.
Thanks.
Oh, bet.
How do I hit this?
R2, R2.
How do I play? Got it.
You missed.
Horrible. Oh, it's a curveball.
Horrible.
Oh, it's a sinker.
Jesus.
Damn it. This man's timing is weird as fuck.
He's getting the best of you. He's getting the best of you. Alright, that's one.
Hi-ya!
Alright, he's getting the hang of it.
Hi-ya!
Alright, five more. Five.
Oh, he changed it up on me.
Four. Three.
Fuck. That was a good one, too.
Two.
Shit.
One. My turn.
Damn it. Fuck me right in the ass.
Really? 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 I don't think it works that way. Nice try, though.
Okay. Fuck.
Okay. Oh, my turn.
Sure. Nice batting.
Hi there. I'm so proper with it. Hey, man. Can you pitch me?
Try? Oh, I'm about to.
Yo, let's do it, bruh. Thanks.
You better be ready. Wait, let me get some practice, homie.
Okay. Do this. All right. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Good luck.
All right. All right. Woohoo! Now that's a home run. Oh no, that was something right there. That ball come back? What happened to it? Where? Nice. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. That's not fair. I got a trophy. And I haven't even done anything. Still got higher than you. Oh, crap. No,
I
changed that. Oh, shoot. Stop it. This isn't nice. Jesus. Got it.
There you go. I gave you one.
Woo! Now that's a home. All right, that was my fault. Swing and miss. Ooh, still higher than you. Oh, crap. Ah! No! Swing and miss. All right, five more. Oh, crap. Four. Oh, Jesus, I'm just not paying attention anymore. Swing and miss. Three. All right. Now that's a home run. Ah! Two. Come on. One. Last one. Damn it. Swing and miss. I'm done. My turn.
Bye-bye. Alright, let's switch.
Okay, see you around.
Alright.
Hey, you interested? Let me play.
I'll do a few pitches. Hey, what's up? Alright, go ahead.
Can I take a swing?
Yep, go ahead.
Thanks.
Woo.
Oh. There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Oh, so it's like longest distance.
Is that what that is?
Because
I didn't even hit it one time and I got higher than you.
Well, because the ball landed. So it's all timing. 78, that's some bullshit. 183, that's a little better.
I think I got a tactic gun.
There it goes.
No, you can't. You can't beat me.
A little bit. Oh, a little early. There's a good one.
I'll never.
There's a good one. Oh, see ya. How did that one going over the bridge not get, like, 200? Oh, see ya. 218, boy!
Whatever. Whatever, you know.
Okay, I'm good. Sure. Nice batting.
Thank you. That's right, I'll teach my son good.
I'm sorry, what?
Looks yo. Like banged up. You sure you can fix it? Someone's getting fucked. Damn sure I can.
Looks like bruh, it would be better. It'd be God, better if the trailer was like shaking a little she bit.
Can I play on the swings? Oh, Christy, get over here right now. They're in a better place now.
Yeah. Not like the lady. But
I think we can. I'm not 100% sure.
I don't know what it's like to...
Yes!
How does this work?
What the hell are we doing?
I'm crying.
Don't you dare stand up, man. No!
Too
wait, she's right there,
shit.
Isn't she?
Oh,
but I want to explore some more.
Can I swing?
You started it.
God damn it.
Bro, she's getting her shit pushed.
Yeah, she's having a good old time.
Oh, wait, I found them.
Hey, Leo. For someone. I think I see your kid down there. Let's check it out.
Wait, let's explore the rest of the neighborhood. I think I saw some people having a barbecue.
Some people we could interact
yeah,
with?
Possibly.
I just want to find my kid.
Not like interaction. I'm going to need you to become more of a people person.
Not in this game.
Yeah, that's why you need my help.
Look, I haven't seen my kid in years, alright?
If we hadn't have broken out, mine wouldn't even know I existed.
You're welcome.
Hey, Linda! Over here!
Leo. Hey. Oh, shit.
No.
Ask you a few questions.
Of course.
Yeah, I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am, your husband is broken out of prison.
He's kind
of
cute.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure.
I like your beard.
That's my kind of woman.
Goodbye.
Wearing them high-waisteds.
I was gonna say I don't like her mom jeans though.
Nah, them some high waisted.
Playing GTA 5 today? I don't know, maybe.
Well, I mean, you don't have work tomorrow. I don't have class tomorrow.
Should be fine now. All right.
I'm down. Almost today.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Thursday? Shit. Why not? I ain't doing shit.
We good?
Of course. course we are. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex. Run away.
He doesn't like me.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I knew it. Ugh, heartbreaking.
He'll get over it. He's young.
Wait, Royal, which one? Fortnite or GTA?
Don't worry, Leo.
I still gotta complete week 5 challenges, so.
Whenever you wanna stop this, we can stop it.
Yeah, he saw it in the papers.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, baby.
We can stop at 8:30. Royal, we'll switch over at 8:30 to Fortnite. So,
that way I can get my food. Create it.
Yeah, this is,
And be play.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yeah, I gotta get some food as well.
I'm gonna stop my stream so I can just make this a strictly.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, wait, I'll have to edit it.
Wait, please tell me we get this mic.
You're supposed to go inside, bro.
Hey, did the cops bother you?
No more than I can handle.
Yeah, go talk to my son, please.
You know, the usual bullshit.
Oh, trust me, I know.
Ooh. Beer? It's dark. Oh!
Still fixing those bikes?
Oh, deal. I'm right.
Go talk to the kid.
He can wait. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck.
Not focused today.
How does a motherfucker in here? Let's turn this fan on.
Got 61 on the first one.
You wanna get triple 20?
Are those the edges?
Oh shit, dude. You just climbed up the back of the RV!
Got a bullseye, I think.
Woo! You wanna get triple 20?
Is that the
20.
Edges?
That's the second ring.
I got two bullseyes. Alright, I'll leave it to you.
Damn, dude, my kid fucking hates me.
Where is he?
He just ran out the back of the RV. He opened the window and ran out, see?
I saw that.
And he ran out through there.
He just
ran through there. I can't chase him.
Hey, I could use your help.
Hold on. I gotta beat this high score real quick. I got the high score in every game so far.
Yeah, I do. Grab me a wrench from the shed over there, please.
Thumbs up.
Absolutely, man.
Thumbs up.
Almost there.
Damn it, so close.
Thumbs up.
Almost. Yeah. You got two tries, right?
Hey,
there it is. All right, deal. I got it. I know where to aim now.
All right.
Want to start it up for me?
Yeah, I could do that.
Go ahead.
Come on.
Beat this.
60. 20. All right,
I got this. Watch me.
Come on. Thumbs up!
Can't even see it anymore. That's a 20.
Enough of this shit.
Fuck. Ooh. Don't
this
break
is
it, Jesus. Oh.
Yours says go to the treehouse. Oops.
Alright, one more time.
Fine.
3 out of 5.
I won best 2 out of 3 though. Don't mess up.
Dude, hold your breath, Jesus.
Fuck.
We got one.
Fuck.
Nobody can beat me.
There you go.
But.
Good luck.
Oh shit.
Hey, bada bada bada. Hey, bada bada bada. Hey, bada bada bada. Swing. Hey, bada bada bada, hey, bada bada, hey.
Hello.
There you go. 121, high score.
Best 5 out of 7? All right,
best, what, 4? 5 out of 7 deal. You can zoom in?
Oh, shit.
What? That's some bullshit, dude. That's some bullshit. She still can't hit triple 20.
Okay.
Bleh. Bleh.
Shit.
Let's see.
Fuck.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Fuck.
Alright, my turn.
Shut up.
Don't even beat me. I'm about to get tripled. I'm about to get one.
Can I go in the house now?
180.
Jeez.
No. My house, what you mean?
Whatever.
Alright, how'd you zoom in? Oh, I got it. I got it.
Beat this.
60. You gonna smoke? What's wrong with you?
Almost there.
I meant to get
Fuck
the
me.
Beer.
Fuck. I still won though.
Just drink.
I guarantee
I'm
you
gonna drink your beer.
High score though. You gonna fuck my bitch
if
too?
She wants it.
Oh, you're an asshole. Fuck! Dude, you're
it
chugging away
on
the
get
beer.
Drunk.
That's a 20.
I got this.
Shit on my dick and balls.
It's actually worse if you zoom in.
Hiya! Alright, I can do this next time. You got it. You still gotta beat my 121.
Bullseye.
Are you gonna get 150? Okay. Deal.
Shit. Oh, I got it.
I'm the master.
Wow. Alright, deal.
Aren't you supposed to be getting helping your
in.
Son? Alright.
Fuck him. Not literally.
Beat this.
Headphones, what are you doing? That was wrong.
All right, I got this. Watch me.
Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh,
I said get
watch
140
me. Watch
now.
Me.
Enough of this shit.
Yeah, 140.
Ha ha.
Alright, 7 out of 9. What the hell are you standing over to the side for? And...
Not too bad.
On my screen, yours is like glitching into the triple 20.
Works.
Am I zoom in?
Alright, highest you can get is 140. Alright, I gotta beat it. Right here. Right here. Right now, I need some music.
I can sing.
Alright. Let's do this.
Beat this.
Boom.
Yours just like shifted Boom. Automatically over there.
That's what I'm saying, that's what yours did.
Yes! I'm still the winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
That's fine. Top score out of 3 games, I'll take it.
Top score out of 7? Jake, get out the way, I can't shoot. I really want to throw this at your head, but it won't let me. Is there an X? Get out the way! Jack.
Alright, extra difficult. I'm adding an obstacle to it.
Beautiful.
Hey! Fuck you!
That works.
Well. I hate you.
Alright. Alright, last try. If I don't get it now, I'm giving up.
Difficulty. Difficulty.
Oh, you can do this. Zoom in, please.
Jesus
oh, shit.
Christ.
Well, I can't get
I'm
my high score now.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm just, there's no way. I got another 5 bullshit. That's in the 20s. Oh my god, I had it perfectly lined up, too. There you go. Alright, fuck it.
I'm going for it.
Alright, kid, get your ass down here. If you get it, I gotta get it. I'm gonna leave you alone.
Shit. Well, I'm out.
GG. GG.
I'm definitely out. Just throw it. I'm out. Just throw it. Just throw it.
That's how it goes, yeah. You like it?
Dang it! You got your nose though.
I should have stopped you when you're at 120. Just initiate the cutscene. Yeah, love me, son. This is why I can't wait to have kids, but at the same time, like, fuck kids. I can't take them.
You wanna play some basketball?
Sure. I'll wreck you in basketball, kid. I'm better than you in basketball, right? I'm LeBron James.
Yes, I am. Dang, no! I wanna play darts.
You wanna shoot some hoops? That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on. Just
too late now. You ain't gonna get the high score now.
Okay, guys. One game. Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
You know I'll win.
Bruh, you ruined the dart moment. I could have got a trophy.
It's too late. It's too late.
Oh, we're ready.
That's me, bro. That's me, bro.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
Get out the way.
Block him. You suck.
Nice. I got that. What you mean? Block him.
Pass it.
Block him.
Nice. Pass it. God, you're a terrible shot, kid.
Steal the ball.
Oh, no dunks, that's lame.
What are you doing?
Can you shoot again?
Square X. Air ball.
Oh.
Three.
He said F.
Woo!
Not even close.
My guy can shoot. You're scant.
Oh, right in.
Way not in on my screen. Get out of here, kid.
Pass it. Jesus.
Thank
How
you.
Did he? What the? That wasn't even close.
3-point. Ha! Swish!
Oh, so it's different on our screen. So if I just shoot from like here.
You definitely missed.
Straight in. Okay, it was down on my screen.
I missed that one.
Thanks. Full court! Please make it from there, kid. Oh. Why did he do it?
So he can not, but I can't? Alright, I see how this.
You're good, Alex. Really good.
You think?
You suck.
No. You're horrible.
I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. Your natural talent. Way better.
Try golf, buddy.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey.
He can't shoot, his upper body strength is not there.
You guys seem to be getting along all right.
Oh, am I playing? Yes.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Swish!
I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
That's me. This game is hella glitchy.
Let's talk.
I'm gonna watch in yours, see if it actually goes in.
Oh, that was horrible.
So. This is home now?
Not for long. If the cops found us, then Harvey could too.
Full court.
This kid does not get off me. Watch your story. You know, hold on.
Let's just sleep. Let's get out of here.
Oh, wait. That wasn't good. I was moving.
That murdering bastard. How the fuck could
Are
I
you ready?
It is what it is. This
Swish!
The life we chose, Leo.
Pass it to me, kid. Pass it to me. Yeah. Bro, you suck.
Was it a swish?
Didn't.
That hit the rim.
Swish.
It nah, did. I'm watching
on my screen. All my shots are buckets.
Stream.
You can't
miss. I saw it hit rim.
Linda, any idea where Ray is?
Ray, what do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah, he's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait.
Are you gonna give me a gun? Man, my wife needs to be thicker.
You can't reach. Okay.
She got flat ass. She got flat ass.
There you go.
The mom jeans ain't helping either.
I love you.
I love you too.
Goals.
I ain't get busy. It's not goals.
Did you see my shots?
Oh!
Good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy.
Look, give him a big hug.
I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug.
Never let go.
All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
How old is this kid? He's gonna be like...
Oh my gosh, this kid's like 7 or 8.
Everyone seems smaller in this game, I can't tell. Yeah, well, I guess his mom's kind of smart. I mean, my wife. And not Water Show.
I'm telling Water Show.
Is this New York?
I don't know, but I'm telling Water Show what you do out here.
With another fictional character? That's fine.
So you call him Water Show fictional?
He better. What if he doesn't?
No, what are you talking about?
You will. Trust me.
No, I said with a fiction. Oh my god, never mind.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
Hey, it's up to you, man.
No,
yeah, but
double,
I picked the last two.
We both have to decide.
This one.
Threaten.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
Whoa, hey! I'm calling the cops.
You gonna do what?
Hey, relax.
Don't worry, I got this. What's your name?
What do you need my name for?
What's your name?
All right, it's Larry.
All right, Larry, this is how it's gonna be. Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss, Ray. Once we do that, I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information I need. Now think long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be, hey guys, you're welcome, then we have a problem.
Wait, are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? Do I?
Well, okay then. I hate that guy, so, well, you're welcome.
Yeah!
See?
I'm hardheads.
We're friends here.
Yup, thanks.
Where can I find him?
It's easy, just ask around.
All right, Larry, thank you.
Yeah,
you happy, you're Kristen, welcome. To get human interaction now?
I guess that's one way of doing it.
Well, it worked, didn't it?
It did work.
It did, but you know, being nice can work too.
Nope.
I'm sure it does.
Are you following
me? I've been like this since I was.
I gotta take a shit.
Yeah, right. You were probably just a sweet little boy.
Don't intrude.
I'm
trying to see my
dignity. I was trying to read the sign.
Relax now, tough guy. Are you being sarcastic? Me? Nah.
All right, I'm done.
You honest. Keeping me honest about what? You being a nice little boy.
Hey.
Did your character just call me a nice little boy? I don't know how I feel about that.
Sorry. Can I ask you a question?
Can't you see I'm busy here?
So what's your job here? Do you know where your foreman is?
Yeah, of course I do.
So can you tell me?
Like I said, I'm busy.
Dick.
Here.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm looking for your foreman to beat his ass.
Really? Now that sounds like a great idea to me.
Right?
I see you have a walkie-talkie.
That's right.
Could you reach your foreman with it?
Well, I expect I could. But since I haven't seen you around here before, who are you?
It's okay. I'll find him on my own.
Wait, who are you?
Me? Nobody.
I'm coming.
Let's go. Hurry up, winch.
Bro.
I saw it.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Come on.
Oh, this is a button masher.
You're about to go down, my friend. Let's do this.
Three, two, one.
What are you supposed to do? Oh shit! Get right, girl! Yeah. I'm the dominant male. I'm the captain now. Now, if it was Jovic, it would have been a different story. Jovic's the only button masher I can't beat for some reason.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Yeah, it looks like you just spit it out. It's two here. I told you it should be four.
Well, no,
dang.
Stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
That's the guy.
Oh, Jesus. What an asshole.
Go home. But, sir.
He's running.
Go!
Take the stairs. Yeah, I'll go this way.
Hurry the fuck up, elevator. Jesus. Shitty elevator. He sounds just like me.
Eat shit. Oh, shit. Hey, out of the way.
I caught
shit.
Dude, this man is fucking Usain Bolt over here. Jesus.
I'm faster, bro. I caught up. Hurry up, Jack.
I had to button mash, sorry.
He's gone from me.
Leo, he cut me off. He's on your
I got him.
Side. Sorry. I see him. Wait, you're mine, Wade.
Get him. Shit.
This is a construction site, and this man's doing all this.
Nice. I see you. I'm catching up.
I missed my chance.
We're going all the way up? I hope we push this asshole off the fucking building.
Where'd he go? I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, relax. Don't need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go.
I got one thought.
And they run it uber duper.
There's no way this man got this far.
I mean, they stopped to have a chat.
These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose him.
That's true, though.
Ray, you're a dead man. See him anywhere? No. Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere. There's another container here. Let's check it out.
Found him.
Hey, he's over here.
I need you.
Help me bust it open.
Go.
Eat shit, Leo. You got that piece of shit. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, Vince.
Hey, Alex, oof, thank you for the follow, homie.
Let's use that crane over there.
Yeah, okay.
I control it.
It's fine. Lower it.
Bring it over here.
No, get on it.
All the way down. There it goes. Go. Oh, I'm glitching all over the place.
Let's
Jesus
go,
Christ.
Go.
Oh, you're out.
I'm not out. Give me the ladder.
Keep looking. He's gotta be up there somewhere.
Yeah, no, I'm going to. Holy shit! Yeah, run, you bitch.
How the hell am I supposed to cut him off?
Like that.
Fell on my butt.
I'm gonna start the crane.
You're helping him.
Come on, Lee. Just keep moving.
Move out the way.
They're afraid of heights.
Hey! Watch it, you fucking numbnuts.
We're keeping him in position. He's got to jump. He's got to jump straight to you. I'm coming. I'm coming. Nice.
I'm coming, Vincent.
Dude, I climb. I fucking walk slow as shit.
Hang on.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I walk any slower? Alright, you're not that far down anymore.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm Jesus, up. You almost died.
He's running.
Hurry up!
Oh my gosh!
Why?
Why would y'all fall off like that? Ray! What the heck?
What the fuck is this? Cut him off. No, I'm not. Oh, it's an open map. He has got no escape. We have to corner him.
Where are you going?
Jesus Christ, he's been slow. Go the other way.
Jack, you're a horrible decision maker.
Oh my Jesus.
Go down the stairs. Down the stairs.
I cut him off. Hard shoot. Quickly, get here. Oh shit.
They're like bullies in high school.
It really was though.
Are we hanging him off a building?
I hope so.
Oh. We did the nice
thing.
How
we push him off?
So.
Did I shoot him already?
Where Harvey is? Fuck you. I ain't telling you shit. Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa.
A gun.
I don't know what you can do with this. You can stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Vincent, choose something.
I've got a few ideas. Yeah, me too.
Pick something. Or do we both pick something? Oh, we're both gonna pick something? Wallet.
What's over there? I got a lamp.
Let's
I bet there's
check.
Something valuable in
got a crowbar. What's this? Found mine.
Nail gun. Fire is
blood torch.
Jesus Christ.
I think I win.
You go first.
Whoa.
Maybe we should have started simple.
Come on. I ain't saying shit. Fuck
yeah.
God damn it.
I'll start with the lamp.
This should be interesting.
Go easy on him.
Should be some useful information in here.
This time you'll talk. I can't talk if you keep hitting me in the stomach, you idiot. Damn it.
Hit him in the head.
Nice wallet. Kids.
Leave my family out of this.
That's entirely up to you.
Don't you fucking touch them. They have nothing to do with this.
Then start talking.
All right, nail gun time.
Talk or what? I say shit.
Yeah? How about this?
Oh!
Huh?
Oh!
You like this?
Oh! All
right, hit him.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Ow! Stop it! You're gonna break my arm!
You better start talking then.
I'm glitched.
Arm,
Jesus.
Next time, I will break it.
Alright, fuck this.
Alright, guys.
We're horrible at torturing.
I grabbed the gun, so.
Start talking then.
All right, calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth.
How the hell are we gonna get to Mexico?
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah, that's where he is. Don't
kill him anyways.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right, calm down, man.
See you later.
Hey.
Let's go.
Guys.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Don't leave me here. Crazy, untie me! Guys, come back!
I would have shot him. We're escaped fugitives. If he gets loose and tells us where we're going, we're fucked.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then.
Yeah. We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside.
What? He's clearly done a
carjacking. He's Grand Theft Auto.
There you go.
I thought I was Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, that was me. Dang, never mind.
That's what I was saying. You're embezzling.
A contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
That's good. I got
you see, I'm Grand Theft Auto. I'm hot wiring this bitch.
Are we going to need cash?
I gotta learn how to do that.
There are way easier places to rob than banks.
For purely a post-apocalyptic, situations. You ain't even paying attention to the game.
Station, you think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Really?
You ready?
Idiot. Yeah.
Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I'm so gun ho.
Fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. That's
we're going my way.
God. God damn it.
Sure. Whatever, man.
I hope you shoot
some. Rude?
Get some blood on your hands. You're too innocent.
I've been suspected of murder.
We all know you didn't kill anyone. Oh, we should play this from each other's point of perspective.
Hey, what are you up to?
What does it look like, man? I need gas.
Let me give you some advice.
Oh yeah? What's that?
For your own sake.
Ugh.
Take a hike.
No thanks.
What do you mean, man?
You can thank me later.
Hey,
let's just say it's for your own good.
I didn't sneak up on you.
Sorry. Come on, go.
Okay. Yeah.
Look,
okay.
I didn't mean to scare you.
I'll go.
Well, you did.
My apologies, okay?
Tell him to leave. I just made a guy leave. I'm gonna get this guy out of here.
Okay? Sure. Why are you asking?
Hey, man. How are you doing?
I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
Sure. Yeah, just leave me alone.
You know, I think
right,
there's
I'm gonna get this guy out of here.
Down the street, a lot cheaper.
Oh, really? There is?
Yeah. It's about a 10-minute walk from here.
You might have to talk to this guy again.
That way.
Oh, that's great. Thanks for the tip.
Grab my guy.
I'm drinking a beer. Yeah, talk to him again. If you can. Alright, well, he's fucked.
Make sure there's nothing else in here.
I miss fishing. It's been too long.
I drank a beer and put it back. What kind of animal am I? Alright, I'm gonna start the conversation.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
How about it?
I don't know. You kind of look nice.
You don't okay.
Thanks. Too bad I'm married, though.
Your loss, honey.
I guess you can't have it all, right?
I'm trying to tell her to get the fuck out.
Alright, let me try.
You talk to her.
Can I help you with something?
What should I do?
Oh, shit. Start this bitch.
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun, so please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
There's something nice about it.
I'm watching this guy.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
Liar.
There isn't.
Lies.
Hands up, ma'am. Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the back. We should check it out.
Checking it out. You're not going to watch her? Oh, shit!
Let me go! Vincent! Get over
don't
here.
Shoot him! Don't shoot him! R2! No, go back, R2!
Let him go!
There you go.
She gonna try and call the cops.
Yep. Don't let her. Don't let her. Square. Square.
Give me the gun.
Safe spot. We need a combination.
Get the combination.
We need the combination.
I don't have it.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. Just give me the combination.
Okay, relax. 1-3-7.
Got it.
1-3-7.
Take the money.
I got the cash. Let's get out of here.
She set the alarm off. Jesus, you're hauling ass. Now I am. Jesus.
The cops are coming.
Let's go.
Where's the exit? Oh, okay.
Why did we heist a gas station? Like,
small.
We could have got. We probably could have had some, like, found some rich asshole. Drop. Hit him.
Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah. I know.
How much money did we get?
I have no idea.
Because that was a small pile of cash when I saw him.
So, we got the guns. You trust this person?
You stole that lady's gun. What other gun do you need?
Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart. My heart is just.
Kristen, we're going to Mexico.
I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax.
All right, homie.
All right,
yeah. All right, homie.
Take it easy, homie. Homie.
I'm not gonna lie, I had to mute him because his alien messing up.
I did. I muted him a long time ago. I felt really bad.
I felt so bad, but it was just like nothing but alien noise. Let's go, black lady with the black power pro.
What?
Leo. And that psychedelic shirt.
You hippie as fuck. This has gotta be like 70s or 80s.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you.
Attitude.
Oh. Oh, my. Oh, she.
Fucking idiot.
Thick as hell.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
You black. What you mean?
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you. Don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, it's up to you, bruh.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Whoa, relax. Put the gun down. Jasmine, put the gun down.
Come on, girl.
Come on. I told you, he's with me. Let's just do this fast and easy. Besides,
You owe me one, remember?
Okay, but it's the last time, and then we're even.
Deal. Holy Jesus! Well, we're armed now.
Here. This should be more than enough.
That was actually a pretty fast stack.
Yeah, hurry up. I want to pick. Alright. Choose and try weapons. Leave when ready. Hurry up!
I know what I'm getting. Taking
that's
this
not
one.
Fair. Baby, I wanted that one.
You badass.
Too bad. Oh, I get to try and shoot it? What am I shooting? Where am I shooting?
The M14. Packs quite a punch from all ranges. Any good place for target practice around here?
Try shooting at those empty houses. That should do the trick.
Good idea. Let's see what kind of damage this bad boy can do.
You wanna switch?
What's this? Feels light. I gotta try this.
Oh, I can roll!
Hey!
You ready? Come here. Come here.
Go. Jesus Christ. Alright. Now that I know where you're throwing it at. Alright. Stop changing the direction! Jesus! Go.
I can't choose a direction. It's random.
No. Go.
Literally, I can't aim at all.
This is hard.
Are you even trying? No.
I bet you we get a trophy for this.
Ah.
Really?
Oh.
I'll get it next time.
He said no.
Man, you suck. Shut up, Leo. Nice shot.
There you go.
Thank you.
Whatever. You want to switch guns? Is what you said?
Yeah, I like the single actions. Or the semi-autos. You can have the M16.
Good old
fuck
action.
Oh, a shotgun. All right.
From coming at you.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's a little loud.
All right. What can you do, my old friend?
Get it?
Oh, this aiming is so stiff.
Mine's isn't that stiff.
I don't like this aiming.
How'd you get it on the first try? Yeah.
Nice.
Got it.
I say, I'm in that.
That's not fair, bro.
Got it.
Press it. Hold ya. Seriously?
Missed.
Oh, come on. What was that?
Oh my god, you got it. All right, Kristen.
Good one,
got it anyways.
I want to try something more.
Did I get a high score?
No.
Did I win? Did I shoot her?
I want to try something lightweight.
MP5. Perfect for close quarters combat.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
All right.
Nice shot. Well, thank you.
Ah.
Really? I'll get it next
time. Ah.
Yikes.
Are you even trying? No.
Yikes. Alright, well, I got my gun. Oh, yeah. I hit like 5 out of the 7 bottles you threw. There's gotta be another minigame, right?
Wait.
There just has to be.
An
empty place and a gun full of bullets.
You can roll with the X.
Yeah. Good to know. We're probably gonna have to use that.
I'm gonna go with the M16.
That's what I figured.
Just because it's long range. I mean, mid range, and you can just do Two hit fire.
Oh, can we destroy that house?
If you had an automatic, you probably could. Let me show you how a real person does it. That's a short clip.
Well, it's a 3-round burst, right. So.
I'm gonna talk to her.
I'm ready.
What the fuck do you want?
Oh my gosh.
You don't tell me what to do.
Hey, what's with the attitude?
Just don't like you, okay? Now pick a weapon and get
Tristan, why are you trying to appease her?
Whatever.
You literally are a black woman. You should know better.
Hey Leo, ready to leave?
What's the rush? Let's try the guns. Lots of things.
We've tried all of them.
Ooh.
Oh, alright then.
I have to give me one of them. She's a rat.
Dude, she just looks fucking mean. Also, what's up with this thing in our bottom right hand corner?
You mean the connection bar?
Is that our Wi-Fi? Is that how our connection's looking?
I think that's how your connection looks.
I'm watching your stream.
Oh.
Like, it goes up and then back down. It doesn't stay in, like, one... Wait. She better not. You son of a bitch. Quarter machine? Damn, that's old.
It has a freaking rotary dial.
About Leo.
Oh my god. You know we should have shot her.
I just met him.
Give me his location. Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it.
Hey, never trust a black girl with a grudge.
Talk to you later.
She said we were even. Yeah, we're not even Harvey. Anymore.
Harvey!
See a bitch.
What's up? I found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him.
Hold on, what happens if I do this? Oh.
You do what?
Interesting. Press the
what'd you do?
Button.
Oh. Oh, wait, can I up my controls?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, thank you, Christ. 25 is way too low. I feel like 75, Jesus.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
Excuse me. I thought she was about to pass
off. Boy.
Oh boy.
Oh, she's going into labor.
You'll do it one day, Kristen.
My name is Carol Moretti. I'm pregnant. And I think I'm going into labor. And I'm all alone. Please send an
ambulance. Expensive. You better take your car.
Kristen, if you're pregnant and you drive yourself to the hospital, I'll get down on my knees and pray to you.
Really?
Hi.
Hey, can you stop by that phone booth over there? Are you sure you can get us a plane? I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico.
Fizzy Cola. That's old. Call Before the Storm, Eleanor Birch, Douglas Johnson. All right. Never heard of it. Probably an old movie.
Well, there's your phone. Yep. I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
Do we end it here? 7:30.
What time is it?
Oh, all right. Thank you guys for watching. This has been A Way Out with Mr. Ejax. We will be back tomorrow.
Probably.
So stay tuned. More to come. We're gonna be back on later with some Fortnite and possibly. Don't know. But until then, see you when I see you.